You make envelopes?
Yeah.
Okay, for some of our younger kids. People used to send things called letters. On paper that was made, they would murder trees. And then write on the pulp letters, and then they would put them in envelopes. And physically email them. With a guy in a safari suit in a Jeep.